Hi everyone, we are at this Columbia Road Flower Market. Okay. We just got ourselves tulips. This is what color? Orange. Orange.
Yellow, the one.
There you go, this is the lavender. Okay, right now we are looking for a famous bagel, hot bagel. Apparently, it's open 24 hours.
Here's a queue.
And yeah, we are here. Oh, this is a queue. Okay, now we are having I'm having salmon bagel. What we have here, this is salted salt beef. It's very nice.
You like it?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Good. This is very good. Fantastic, it's amazing. Chocolate truffle. Oh my god, this is so luxury. You know, there's three types of chocolate. There's white chocolate, what else? Dark chocolate, milk chocolate. Everything is inside. Oh my god, it's so good. Oh my god.
It's very rich.
Oh my god. So good. Heaven. Heaven. At this international food hall, we have Malaysian food, Thai food, Japanese food, all sort of food here. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, now we are having Korean food, is it? Yeah. Korean chicken. Korean fried chicken, and this is mayo, and this is gangnam. Okay, so apparently a lot of different country people open stores here and sell food every Saturday and Sunday. You kind of like ask around how much they rent their store. It's about 200 to 300 pounds for 2 days. But, people here like sweet and sour stuff, so that's why we can see kung po chicken, we can see sweet and sour chicken, all this sweet stuff. I think the people here love sweet and sour stuff. So yeah, maybe we can think about open up some stores that could sell something like that.
That one is better.
I think our kuloyo is better. Yeah.
bar, beautiful chocolates.